met Jay, and he's gonna play some hot roll. Hopefully he subscribes to the channel. He's gonna check it out. Oh, look at hot roll, his first time with a pair of kittens. Everybody on this row is kitten. We're on Winner's Row today. Come on, where's my multiplier? Where's my roll?
Thank you.
$49. Yes, two of them, $50. We get a 10 or ace right there, 7 times. Not bad. Wow, queens again with a 10 times. On the hot roll. Probably should have went for the straight. I don't like that. Is the worst hand you could get. Come on. God, 8, 9, 10, jack of diamonds. Come on. Queen of diamonds, 7 of diamonds. Get it. Oh my gosh. That was so sad. I could have got a flush straight. time, and then we're gonna go play something else. Be right back. Okay, we're still on the same machine for over an hour, way over. And I put another 100 in, last one, unless we get something. Come on, eights. Likes it with times pace too. It would just give us a chance. Oh, come on. That was so cool. I'm so happy. Three. Okay, we're gonna catch that out. Be right back. Yeah. Okay, I put all our tickets in first. We'll play off the credit. So one more hand. Maybe another one. Last hand. Okay, cashing out, and I'll put in 100. Okay, now we're put the 100 in, and we're gonna play, and I believe we are up. My calculations are correct, which they must be, because I have my money. It's amazing. Come on, keep it up. Yes. Thank you. 1,362 points, so 1,400 coin in, I think. I think that's what that means. We have a ticket for 1,600 something. Oh, threw it all away, three aces. Is that queen of clubs? That would have been hilarious. Would have laughed all the way to the bank. How about a multiplier and a six of diamonds, ace of diamonds? Oh, at least we got two diamonds. Yes, it is. Well, we're going to try it one more time. Be right back.